What?
Change your number. And you know what? Ain't gonna be nothing. Look how pretty she is. Sitting with her proud daddy. Smile, Jessica, wake up. Wake up. Smile for Grandma. There you go. Look at her. Isn't she precious? Oh, yeah, she is so precious. She's not going to do nothing for us. She's sleeping in Daddy's arms. We'll come back when she's in a more active stage. What's wrong, Lori?
Lori, look at you.
Can't get her quiet, honey.
Lori, look at your sister.
Well, if y'all feed her once in a while.
That's not my dear star,
could they? Give me that ball, y'all.
Poor child. Jessica.
Say that ain't even all right. That's what you want.
There she is.
That'll be absolutely precious.
Wow.
So who is that strange person?
Hey there, little baby. Looking on that little bottle.
Oh, she's taking it.
At 2 days old.
Are you okay? You're a little bit pale.
I'm hurting a little bit.
I know you aren't, Jill. I'll be happy.
I waited too late to come for me.
You need to be like Mom. You need to be like Mama and call every 30 minutes.
I told Jill to bring some of Pat's medicine. She wouldn't make listen some to me. Would you, Jill?
Wouldn't be feeling nothing with her.
Come on, Jessica.
Yeah, that's what we need, Jill. I said,
yeah, we're doing the thank you.
Yeah, let's don't do a dog.
Miss Marsh, they like me. Don't turn around.
That ain't doing it the second.
I know, it's hard to get her all active. Should have got Hal changed in the diaper this one.
Chelsea's done his sticky diapers.
Really?
You're
going to
eat good.
There we go. I don't change diapers when they're young.
Oh, Lori, I thought you wanted that.
I don't care.
I don't believe that ball is going gray with me. It's going straight through.
You got a poopy diaper?
And she said you could change to some lights.
Yeah.
Do they have it here? Did you try?
Oh, good girl.
No, I think she said they all I had was
pink. Yeah.
Let me get her blanket. Bless her heart. Jill, I'll be happy to take her with you. She's so wound up in this thing.
Get her comfortable.
Yeah,
it has, Anna.
That'll rub her face so much.
Yeah, she's fine. I don't mind her.
Is this what they clean them with, Jim? Mm-hmm. That's hard as... Mm-hmm. That's worse than rough toilet paper.
I know. It is. We thought they'd keep you washed or something.
Yeah, they did.
Got
was Harold off today?
He must have got off early.
I did too. I got out 2 hours early.
He's looking for me.
Jill, you should have been watching him last night.
Hey,
Mr. Morris.
Oh,
he was so cute. He was entertaining.
Well, the nurse did asked Hal who that man was. Said he's awfully nice looking. I forgot to tell you.
He
looked nice in that red sweater.
Make
his day.
Every time when we turn around, he gets out in that bed.
Yeah.
And if you followed him into the nursery.
Oh, really?
Hey, his nose pretty slippery today.
Every
little bit. Okay, we'll go back to the nursery. We walk down and watch him move his bed out. And it's like,
you know, get up
for a second.
Back
up, I
say,
back.
Right here in Nashville.
Oh, mercy, yes. Oh, that's just what my grandson wants. Every time I come to work, he tells me to bring him baby sister out. He just thinks he would
just come to
the
nursery.
Yeah, since you work on Nashville's floor, you can still get your buddy.
Not that
yeah,
easy.
Is there anything about his brother?
Hey, well, this is a precious little girl over here. Oh, you got some. Yeah.
Thank
you.
I'll do that to check and get
your
juices and ice.
Excuse me for getting in your way for taking that photograph.
Oh, you're not in
that way. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
It's about eating well.
It seems
well. That's how she's at right
now, but she's fussy, so we might have to get that's not bad. They're not really hungry. Today's the first day.
Yeah.
You know.
She keeps pooping
away. Yeah, they're going to do it. That's normal. Okay. And they're full of amniotic fluid when they're
okay.
born, so they're
okay.
not that hungry.
Is there dry ones in these blankets?
Yeah,
I'll get
some.
I go back to the nursery.
She had
acne.
You're not these, is what
well,
they're
hard. They're not going to have that luxury.
So I talked to Dad.
Mom and Dad, this is all she does.
John said Pat sleeps on a day and stays awake. I told him, you're going to have to get her switched around like a baby. He is so good.
She had to turn on the things. I don't think so.
Wait a minute.
Dad, Mom, this is your grandchild.
Dad, Mom, this is your grandchild.
Yes.
What?
Isn't she
pretty?
This is all she does.
This is all she does.
And this is your eldest child.
And this is your eldest child.
Yeah. Is she hard to dress?
Helen's dressing her last time.
Ah, yeah. Oh, there she goes.
She can get that head up.
Lift up that chin, little woman.
She can put her head up and turn off.
All that red light flashing. She mm-hmm. Look at it.
That's the real
thing. Then, say bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Love you.
Send me one.